Wooden doors are suitable as both interior and exterior doors. Wooden exterior doors offer strength and security. Wooden interior doors offer a high-end feel and easily repairable surface and incredible durability. Welcome and welcome back to my YouTube channel. On this channel, I bring you home decoration and home design ideas. On this video, I'm going to show you modern wooden door design. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, then subscribe my YouTube channel. Door design are more important than you might think when planning your future home. In this video, we will find gorgeous front and interior door design picked up to inspire to you. So take a look. When we think and dream about building our future home or remodeling front one, first thing that comes to our mind is often general look, where general shape of the house comes first. One thing that people often do not even pay attention to is door. Among the first thing that your visitors see you coming to your house and definitely first thing you touch. Entrance door might be thing that will create first impression of your home. Door inside your house have similar role. We see them as something that divide different living space. Let's call them less private ones, like living room and dining room where you usually certain your guests. While that is true, door inside your home will give up your personality along with the rest of your interior design. Door design will talk about us, and we all kind of want to present in best way possible. That's why I picked our wooden. You might want to check out modern entrance design to impress. Consist of wooden panels or boards fixed onto a frame surrounded by wood, soil, and railing. Panels can be made from solid wood or plywood. Panel doors can consist of 1 to 6 wooden panels, but this may be increased. Different type of panels can be used, such as plywood, solid timber, or glass of various design and thickness. The framing of the single panel door comprises of two stalls, a top and bottom rail, all of which are of the same thickness. Double panel door consists of additional middle rail or stile that divide the frame into two parts. Door with three panels consists of three wooden panels which include two middle rails or stiles. Door with six panels consists of six wooden panels including three middle stiles and four middle rails divide the frame into six parts of same thickness. It consists of 6 wooden panels including 3 middle stiles and 4 middle rails divide the frame into 6 parts of same thickness. Solid core door consists of a solid lumber core, compressed wooden fiber core or rigid foam rod, laminated or plywood or metal facing. Bifold door work great for the hotel industry and even restaurants. Believe it or not, they are perfect for any room's wooden doors as exterior door when having the right team of professionals handling your wooden door. You can certainly have a door style acting as your store front door. They can bring in plenty of exterior light outside, making your store look brighter and livelier. Commercial wood panel door, along with the batten and latticed door style, panel doors are among the classic design for wooden doors. This style can have a modern that can resemble one or more panels grooved on it. The great thing about panel doors is that they can work for all type of environment. If you have a narrow opening, such as for passage doors, you can have a single leaf panel one. For wider cases, you can use a double leaf design instead. Thank you for watching the video. If you like my video, then subscribe my YouTube channel. If you get any help, then comment down below. Thank you.